Hello, in this video, you will learn basic fundamentals of computer graphics. These are the topics that are covered in this video. What is computer graphic? What is digital memory buffer? What is TV monitor? What is display controller? And display devices, then we have certain applications of computer graphics where it is used. So let's start this with what is computer graphic. It is a branch of computer science that deal with generating images with the help of a computer. So what we are doing here, we are using a computer, and with the help of a computer we are generating digital images. What is digital image? Digital image is collection of pixels. What is pixel? Pixel is the, like you can see these small rectangles here, these are pixel. Pixel is the smallest element of the digital image. And what is digital image? Collection of pixels. So what is computer graphic? It is a branch of computer science that deal with generating digital images with the help of computer. Let's see in detail again. Computer, as we all know, it is an electronic device that we can use for storing and the processing of data. And graphic, as we all know, it is art, or you can say representation of data in the form of pictures. So what is computer graphic? It is an art of drawing pictures, lines, photographs, maps, geometric designs, engineering designs with the help of computer. So the major role, that is the application you can see where it is used, the major use of computer graphic is in the design processes. Now what is design process? For example, in the engineering design, in the architectural design, for the design of buildings, for the design of automobiles, for the design of aircraft, spacecraft. And the major application area is presentation graphic. Like right now I am using PowerPoint presentation for this video to show what is computer graphic. So this is the major application area of computer graphic in the presentation. In the presentation you can use images, line, pictures, and anything you can use in the presentation. So this is the core technology where computer graphic is used in digital photography, in movies, in video games, in graphic designs, and in cell phones. These are the topics that we will cover in the upcoming videos, that is in your syllabus. And you can see what is, we will learn what is user interface design, color models, ray tracking, geometry processing, computer animation, 3D modeling, 2D modeling, 3D transformation, and computational geometry. So what is computer graphic? Everything that you can see on the screen that is not text or sound is computer graphic. Done. Next is, we have three components of computer graphic, that is digital memory buffer, TV monitor, and display controller. First is, what is digital memory buffer? So it is also known as frame buffer, and this is the place where images, or you can say pictures, are stored. And in computer we use matrix in the form of 010101 to store the digital images. Here, as you can see on the screen, 0 represent darkness and 1 represent image. You can see this region is black here. This is represented with the help of 0, and whatever you can see on the screen, that is image. Whatever you are seeing right now on the screen, it's nothing but just the image. As I told you before, everything on the screen you can see that is not text or sound is computer graphic. And what is computer graphic? It is nothing but just generation of images with the help of computer. So we are representing 0. For darkness we are using 0, and for images we are using 1. I provided a link below if you want to learn what is pixel, what is digital image, what are the pixel values, how digital images are formed. So we use frame buffer to hold the image that is displayed on the screen, right? And the amount of memory that is required to hold the image, it depends on the resolution of the screen and the color depth per pixel. What is TV monitor? We use TV monitor to view the display. TV monitor help us to view the display, and they make use of cathode ray tubes. A cathode ray tube is nothing but the vacuum tube that we use to display the digital images. And cathode ray tubes are used in the traditional computer monitors and televisions. And how cathode ray tube display images? By firing the electron gun from the back of the tube. What is display controller? It is the interface in between digital memory buffer and TV monitor. So we have three components: digital memory buffer, TV monitor, and display controller. So display monitor is the interface in between digital memory buffer and TV monitor. So we use display controller. The main function or the role of display controller is to pass the content of the frame buffer to the monitor. So with the help of display controller, we can pass the content from the frame buffer to monitor that is displayed on the screen. You can see the content. And display controller buffer read each successive byte of the data that come from frame buffer, and it convert it into zeros and one into the corresponding video signals. And the signal that is converted by frame buffer is then fed to the TV monitor, and then TV monitor produce black and white pictures that you can see on the screen. And you know, for color we have different pixel values. These are the applications where computer graphics is used in the business, in industry, government work, education and training, computer art, that is for design, entertainment, and geographical information system simulation. Let's see role of computer graphic in design. We use computer graphic mainly for the design processes, where we can use this for the design of buildings, as we told you before, in the industrial design manufacturing processes. And this is the role of computer graphic in entertainment. Using this you can make music videos, game, cartoon movies, and you can see in the game we have different sounds in the animation that is created by developers. And you know, the games where you can drive cars, you can fly plane, like in the game that is GTA, that is Grand Auto Theft. You can do whatever you want, that is nothing but just the game. So we use computer graphics in the games to provide an environment for the user where they can enjoy the various features. And then we have the role of computer graphic in the internet. Internet is the global computer network, and how we can access internet through telephonic communication and mostly via satellites. So on the internet, what you can see? You can listen music, you can watch movies, and you can see pictures. You can see these are the multimedia elements, and it is nothing but just the graphics. Now we have the role of computer graphic in the simulation. So you know, what is simulation? So like for example, when first time you learn how to ride a cycle, there was only little bit risk of get injured if you fall down. So there is no life risk. What in case if you are trying to fly an aeroplane first time, you don't know how to use this and you're doing this first time, so there is a risk to your life that can lead to death. So we have certain techniques, that is the simulation techniques, that is used for the training of the users, and they can learn how to fly aeroplanes and ships. You can see here ship pilot and the astronaut aircraft. They can use these simulation techniques to learn these devices, or you can learn these vehicles equipments, and there is no risk to their life and no risk to the property. There would be no damage because using simulation we will train these people. Then we have display devices. Display devices is the most important part in the computer, and This is also known as output device for the presentation of information. So what is display device? Right now, as you can see on the screen, this is whatever is displayed on the screen, it is displayed with the help of a display device. That is nothing but just the output device we use for the presentation of information. And display system are also known as video monitor or video display unit. And the common type of display system that we will cover in the upcoming slide is raster scan display, random scan display, direct view storage tubes, and the flat panel display. And every display system has three parts: display adapter, monitor, and cables. Let's see. Display adapter create and hold the image information. Monitor will display that information, and cable will carry the image data between displayed after and the monitor. So, you know, these are the another application of computer graphics that is used in fine art, in commercial art application, and there is a paint brush system, or you can say paint brush program, that is used to produce electronic painting. And fine artists use a variety of other technologies to produce the images. Now we have a graphic method, that is morphing. We will cover this method in detail in the upcoming video when we will reach the section. So morphing is a technique that is used mostly. We use this method for transformation of one object into another, or you can say the transformation of one person face into another face. You can transform automobile into a tiger. So all this is done by using a technique that is morphing. So that's all about computer graphic fundamentals. This is just the basic of how this work and what is computer graphic. Morphing is a technique we use for the transformation, where you can transform object, even the person face. And we can use computer graphic widely for the fine art. You can, using computer graphic, you can do electronic painting, you can produce images, photographs, and we have display devices, or you can say display system. Use of graphic in the simulation, that is the training of a people who don't know how to use some equipments without risking their life or property. Then we have the role of computer graphic in internet. Whatever you can see on the internet is nothing but just multimedia element, that is computer graphic, that is not sound and text. And you can see how you can use computer graphic in entertainment. You can make music videos, game, cartoon movies, shows. In design, you can use computer graphic for the design of building, automobiles, aircraft. You can use computer graphic in business, industry, in education and training, entertainment, simulation. And this is the display controller, that is the interface in between memory buffer and TV monitor. TV monitor help us to view the display, like right now you can see. And you can see this is done with the help of a cathode ray tube. And frame buffer is used to hold, the image that is displayed on the screen. Three component of the computer graphics. So what is computer graphic? Everything that is on the screen, what it is not text or sound. Used in digital photographic, films, animation, and many more. So that's all about this video. If you have any question, you can comment below, and thanks for watching this video.